Everest is a land of extremes. On a sunny day in the Western Coombe or at base camp, it can be, 30 degrees Celsius, can be 80, 90 above Fahrenheit. And at the same time, that same night, it might be minus 30, it might be minus 40 degrees. Certainly on summit day, when you leave for the summit, it's typically minus 30, minus 40 degrees. And then once the sun comes up, the same day, it might be too hot for your down suit. You might be stripping that down suit off and climbing in just your regular climbing clothes. So, it really is the land of extremes, depending on what time of the day you're climbing and where you are on the mountain. But it can really get anywhere from, very hot on the glaciers in a base layer to extremely cold, minus 40 on summit day.